How do you cope with having too much to do? There's a lot of things you need to do in the day, aren't there? Maybe you have a business and you have a team that you need to manage and you need to do all these projects. You need to have energy and focus all the time, don't you? Or maybe you have a job and you're just starting your business out right now and you're doing everything on yourself, doing all of the projects, all of the things that other people don't have to do. You're doing it yourself. You need even more energy, you need even more focus to do that, don't you? So how do you do it? How do you cope with having too much to do and still be able to do it? Well, what I want to share with you is one thing that if you apply it, it's going to help you do and achieve more as soon as today. It's backed up by Churchill, Einstein and by Harvard. So first, let's start off with Churchill. Sounds good? All right, let's get started. So Churchill, back in World War II, as you may know, he was fighting against the Nazis and Hitler, and he needed a lot of energy, a lot of focus to accomplish all the things that he needed to do. He was taking calls, holding meetings, he was managing a team, he was doing all these things. So again, if something urgent happened, like Hitler starting to drop mad bombs on London, he needed to go over time even. So he needed a lot of energy, he needed a lot of focus during the day. Yet they didn't call him the British Bulldog for nothing now, did they? He was always seemed fresh, he always seemed energetic. How did he do it? In his words, here's what he did. Churchill napped daily. He used to say, "Don't think of napping as doing less work. You'll be able to achieve more." Yet, in the entrepreneur world, there's these two... Nobody believes that. There's these two mindsets actually clashing. The restless and the restful. The restless is the most dominant right now that I see. It's the, you gotta hustle, man, 18, 20 hours a day. You gotta hustle, work all the time. If you're not working all the time, you're a fucking bitch. The other mindset, on the other hand, it's the restful mindset. It's the one dedicated to achieving more. Now, Churchill was obviously a proponent of the restful mindset, but who else? Who else was a proponent of the restful mindset? Well, for example, Einstein. Einstein napped daily. Who else though? Is it just Churchill and Einstein? These are two great men, but is that all? Kennedy. Who else? Benedict Cumberbatch, Lady Gaga, Leonardo da Vinci, he napped daily. Salvador Dali, President Kennedy, Thomas Edison, even Jeff Bezos, great men and women from Einstein to Bezos, all nap. Why? Because they recognize the power of being smart about your rest. That is it. You can either go the restless mindset or with the restful mindset. And after recognizing that some of the greatest men and women of history and today, that they nap, I looked at the research myself, of course I did, and you know what I discovered? I discovered this Harvard research that when I match my daytime and my nighttime sleep cycles, I can reset my energy, my focus, my alertness levels as high as they were in the early morning, and as a result, I've been napping for the last 2 months daily. I wake up with more energy, more focus, more alertness than ever before. It's the fucking best feeling ever. And that's why I'm creating right now what I call a super napper program. It's not out yet, it's not ready yet, but it's coming out soon. So keep watching these lives so you find out when it comes out. Now, before we end things here, I want to invite you inside my Facebook group, Sleep Mastery for Entrepreneurs. But it might not really be for you, it might not be a right fit. If you're someone who prefers to work 18-20 hours a day, if you prefer to hustle in your thing, that's a sustainable, productive, healthy way of living, then sleep mastery might not be for you. But if you recognize the logic, the reason behind being restful, and you want to be more productive, if you want to be the most alert, most energetic, most joyful version of yourself, then I want you inside. Join the rest of us in sleep mastery. With that being said, sleep tight, perform bright. Lights out.